How to block someone on Facebook without waiting 48 hours. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial, I'll be showing you how to block someone on Facebook without waiting 48 hours. So first thing, let me just show you an example inside my Facebook by simply heading over to my settings. So as you can see, inside my settings under the blocking section over here, I have blocked these persons. So if I wait to unblock this any of the persons, as you can see, you'll have to wait. That means I'll have to wait 48 hours if I want to block this person again. So instead of blocking this, unblocking this person or blocking this person, what you can do is just come back over here and just click on the search bar and the person whom you want to block. Instead of blocking them, you can either report them for any of the causes just like this. So just come over to their profile and just click on this three dot icon over here and just click on this report profile at the top. And once you click on here, just click on this continue reporting. And if you don't find any options like harassing or bullying or pretending to someone, just click on this something about this profile. And now you should see all of the options. So just click on any one of those. So from here, just click on any one of these like harassing or bullying. And once it's all done, you have successfully blocked the persons without being able to wait for 48 hours. So I hope this video was helpful guys. If it was, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.